Hey guys, P60JJ Gamer here, and today we are going to be talking about these two legends, Ronaldo and Messi. If you know these two, just please get into this. So, we're going to be talking about this. So, Real Madrid have, well, Barcelona's got a pretty good team with Neymar, Messi, Suarez, Piqué, I think it is, Dani Alves, Iniesta, Rakitic, and stuff like that. But Messi has got been doing, like, don't hate me for this, but he's been doing worse than he did last season. And Ronaldo's just getting practicing, I can feel like. And yeah. And we need to talk about FIFA 17. The reason I said this, because I've been seeing Messi and Ronaldo playing, and FIFA 17 decide to give Ronaldo the higher card than Messi, which is a compliment for him, because Messi's like one of the best players at football. And yeah, so as you can see, Barcelona and kind of Ronaldo's there. And yeah, now we're going to move on to the next picture. We will, okay, and this is, now we want to talk about they look then and now. So these are what they look like then, of course, because you might know him without the beard and that. So look at that for like 3 seconds. Then we'll move on to what they look like now. So are you ready to see this? Now, these are what they look like now. So Messi and Ronaldo look so older now. And look, we'll go in this. This season, this is what you've been waiting for. Ronaldo's got 51 goals and 15 assists. And Messi's got 41 goals and 23 assists. So there you go. Ronaldo's got more goals, but not that much assists as Messi. So if you like this video, please subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you next time.